About 20% of people who have died from traumatic injuries could have survived if someone would have provided quick bleeding control. Take action. You can be the difference between life and death. Visit stopthebleed.org to learn about how you can help.